This is the third blessing of the Shabbat Amidah, which is found on page 423 in the what we refer to as the men's siddur, which is the art scroll, complete siddur. At this point, during the third blessing of the Amidah, the Gabbai, reads this first line: "We shall sanctify your name in this world, just as sanctified in the heaven above, as it is written by your prophet, and one angel will call to another and say." Then, in Hebrew, the Hazan reads this blessing. He actually chants it, this phrase. Notice it says, "Congregation, then Hazan." When the Hazan is citing this in Hebrew, he's canting it, the congregation is to be silent. Then, it says here, all, that means everybody, including the Hazan, recite this phrase in Hebrew: "Kadosh, Kadosh, Kadosh, Adonai Zevaot, Melo Kol Ha'aretz Kevodo." When we do that, we rise up on our toes when we say this line. We repeat this again coming to the English side. The Gabbai recites this. Actually, we're all reciting it together. Okay, not just the Gabbai, but everybody together. Notice it says congregation, then Hazan. We say it in English as a congregation. Then when the Hazan is reciting it, canting it in Hebrew, we remain silent. Then all of us, Hazan included, recite this verse in Hebrew: "Baruch kavod Adonai mi mekomo." And as we do, we rise up on our toes three times. Then we come over here, and we have, again, the Gabbai leading the congregation. We're all saying this together: congregation, then Hazan. We say this paragraph in English. Then the Hazan cants it. He repeats it in Hebrew. And when he's doing that, we are silent. We do not say anything while this is being recited. Okay? When he's finished with that, all of us together, including the Hazan, recite this blessing: "Yimlok Adonai Leolam, Elohaik Zion, Ledor Vador, Hallelujah." Again, rising on our toes. We all do that together. And then the Hazan concludes by himself this final paragraph in Hebrew. Once again, congregation, then the Hazan. We're silent when he's reciting. Then we're all together. Congregation, then Hazan. We're all silent when he's canting. Then together. Congregation, then Hazan. We are all silent. Nobody should be canting any of these blessings during this section with the Hazan. We should all be silent. And then we cant this together. So as a congregation, what you need to do is to learn how to read or memorize these three verses that say all in the third blessing of the Kedusha.